this is the Arnhart excavation site that was documented in the Ancestors' data. As you must know, the Arnharts are mysterious entities that somehow made their way to Ingris. They were first discovered by the architect. The Arnharts were passed down to the Ancestors, my creators, and the forebears of the descendants. We don't know why the Ancestors hid all the Arnharts. But this much is certain. I was created in order to lead you to them. After that, well, we'll come to that once we find you an Arnhart. Flow nearby. These are traces of Arnhart excavation. Arnhart microparticles confirmed. Initiating emergency restoration protocol to repair damaged systems. Descendant, we have retrieved Arnhart elements from the excavation site. Next, I must... Oh no. This wasn't just an excavation site. I need to interface with the Quantum Monolith, a data processor belonging to the Ancestors. This device contains my restoration data, which can be copied using Arnhart microparticles. I can guide you there.
Going to nothing doing.
However, to access the Quantum Monolith, Descendant, I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access, as it was my system and memories that were damaged. Please keep your masks at bay while the authentication is in progress.
Intruders accessing core asset. Approaching high risk levels. Initiating facility lockdown procedures.
Descendant, passageways are being blocked across the facility. I'll do my best to find a way out, but it won't be easy to maneuver. Please be careful.
Site. There must have been countless experiments conducted here using the Iron Hearts. Emergency restoration protocols would have been one of them.
Bring my shield. I'm loading. Legion has encroached upon my Legion.
That is because of an unknown error. It will be fixed momentarily.
Descendant, even though the Vulgus managed to access the data first, I have been able to restore one of my core functions through the emergency restoration protocol. I am finally able to detect the Arnhart. Let me explain this function and how to utilize it.